Hey comrades, hello, how are you? This is Artyom, welcome to my playthrough. Alright, we're going to save that stupid teddy bear, man. We're getting there for a couple episodes now. This girl is... That was some good fight, eh? In the previous episode, full of action, a lot of action. But it's night time now, huh? Very, very not good. It's not good to have night time. Lots of dangerous beasts. But at least we have ammunition. Oh, look what they did to this poor fella, huh? Poor fella. Okay, maybe this looks like a home. It's going to be nice. Oh crap. You heard it, right? It's a new home, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god, yes, thank you. I was praying to find a home. Oh my god. This is unbelievable. Нужные бабы. I'm gonna remember that for a long time. By the way, what is this new modification we found? Let's check it out. Okay, we need one medkit. Just in case, let's increase our better mask. Better armor! Yes, of course. Thank you. Okay, oh my dirty Kalashnikov, look at it, very dirty. No wonder I was shooting very bad. Okay, we got that clean, good. Now, we want to make some upgrade, I believe. Huh? We found something new. No? No, we didn't. Ooh! It's a new scope. Ah, actually, we had that scope, didn't we? Laser light, good. Why is this one better, man? This one looks way cooler, but it's not better than this one. Okay, good. And before we continue our adventure, ladies and gentlemen, we need to have a little rest because we're injured, plus it's night time and I don't want to deal with those beasts, you know. Beasts are crazy, very crazy. So tell me, what do you think about this let's plays with the Russian accent, huh? Хорошо? I think it's хорошо. I hope it's хорошо for you too. Okay. This Мишка, teddy bear, Плюшевый Мишка, to be precise, that's how you call the toys. Finally, we are good now, let's go. But I still hear something, you know? Oh, we have someone here as well, laying down. Hello, comrade. You hear that running, right? No, I'm telling you, something running. It's right there. Oh! It's a stupid rabbit, man. Here, rabbit. Okay, I hear more of those freaking wolves. Oh, there it is. Look, he's standing there. Bye bye. Bye bye. Good night. It's okay, I have ammo. We're good. But I still hear some more of them. I thought I killed him. What's wrong? Uh-oh. Where's the stupid teddy bear? Oh, we're getting close to him, huh? Ouch. No! Why did I fall down? Now I'm injured. Great. Just freaking great, man. Artyom doesn't know how to freaking land, you know? He gets himself killed all the time. Crap, this doesn't look good. How the hell do I get there, huh? Come on, get up. Okay, we hear one more, huh? There we go, huh? Crap! Good shot, huh? Crap! Whoa! Hello, dear! How are you? Bye! Hey, I thought the game said that if it's daytime, it's not going to be lots of beasts, but it turns out to be the other way, no? But I think I took care of all of them. I hope. Let's scavenge for something. Oh, dinner time, huh? Look at that. Ah, okay. I can open it, no problem. Some locks can be broken, huh? Alright, super. We're in position. What is this? I found something. I don't know what's it for, but it's cool. What is this? It seems that Roman, even though he spoke ill of our holy father Silantius and was punished for that by God. Okay, whatever. Some lunatic crap. Alright. I like this. Good loot. Let's see if we can find anything else. Hello, my friend. How's fishing today, huh? Good? Crap, I can't believe that I got myself injured. How can I get there, I wonder? Oop, 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 oop. There we go. I'm pretty sure there must be some loot over there. What? Very dangerous, huh? I fell down and... game over. By the way, which reminds me, I forgot to save. There we go. Uh-oh. Danger. Stop. I smile to danger. Hello, my friend. Look at these, there's some modifications and all. Cool. Excuse me, what was that? Okay. Ah, I'm stuck. No, I'm not stuck. Hey, what was that? Ah, there we go, ladder. I didn't see it. Must be blind. Oh, I can get out of here now. By the way, let's check out what the modification we got. Interesting. Okay. Oh, better one. Stability. And my gun is freaking... ooh. More damage and better accuracy. Okay, nice. If the case happens that I need to go sneaky peeky style, I will. Alright, let's go! We are in position. So it's good that we go take the teddy bear. I mean, we found some good stuff, huh? We'll find something here too. Hello. You open? I mean, looks like a freaking case, but it's not opening, huh? Thank you, friend. You won't be needing this no more. Okay, where the hell is the stupid Mishka, huh? Oh, he's here, huh? Okay. Okay, you know what? I have a feeling that I need to be more of stealthy type. Oh! Gas mask. Oh crap, you know what? I forgot to fix my gas mask. Great, a stupid dog again. Up. Idiot. Last checkpoint, 1 minute ago. But I saved 4 minutes ago. It's good that I got the checkpoint, eh? Oh my god, this game is unbelievable. Let's go. Okay. Still need to go there though. There's still a lot of good stuff here, huh? Yeah, let's loot this place up clean. And then we proceed to the next quest, huh? Oh crap, what the hell? My gun is very dirty. It's gonna get jammy now, huh? This is not good. Oops. Uh-oh. This is bad. What the hell? Was that a freaking wing? I have a very bad feeling about this place, huh? It is a freaking wing. You know what? I don't want to risk it. Where is my Molotov? It's a freaking bat! Look at it! It's sleeping! Спят усталые игрушки, мишки спят. Burn. Oh. barbecue. And teddy bear, finally! And I risked my life for this thing, huh? I cannot believe it. Come here, little one. The hell? It looks like human transforms into this thing. No, wait, that's the dog. Holy crap. Barbecue. That's a good nest you have here, huh? Mask modification? No. More. Good. Binoculars. Some more good stuff. And if we ride, we ride over there. So we don't want to do that. Let's save and let's go scavenge this place first before we get out of here, huh? Letuchiya mysha in Russian is the dead big bed, you know? Whoa! Not good, eh? Don't run, idiot. Learn from your mistake, die again. No, you idiot! Okay. This is very radiational place, huh? It's water bed. We need to find another way. Hey, bad water again. Crap. I think I found a better way. Through the ice. Let's go. Oh, I guess this is not ice. Oh, that my favorite song is playing again. From the movie Brat 2. No, it's good. I'm friend.
Lucifer's light!
A flashlight? But that's a great thing. I used to have one like that. Do you see it, son? Do you see things people could make before?
You turn that damn thing on just one more time.
Thanks for turning it off. You see, son?
Hello, friend.
Peace. Heard the question. That's good. He's a good man. Why'd you turn it off? Let it play.
I can sleep. Ah, it's a base. Good. Finally. Oh my god. I thought it's the end. But why did I turn off the music? I don't want to turn off the music. I want it back. It's the best song. It's Daroga. That's the name of the song.
I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. And thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know?
Yes.
I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like...
Some Siberia by Luna, born Kaya Garona Yaluna. Yamaya. metal detector. Previously used mining location deposits via scanning devices respond small metal. Ignoring large metal objects kept everywhere. Oh, let's go with the metal detector. I like the metal detector. Ooh, 8-shot. Let's go with the 8-shot. Clean. Alright. Let's sleep. And we're gonna call it the end for this episode right here. We found a teddy bear, blew up a big letучая мыша, the flying bat. So now everything is good, eh? So that little girl is going to be happy that we find her Mishka, her teddy bear. Thank you for watching, comrades, and hope you enjoyed the show. If you want to learn how to survive these lands, don't forget to subscribe and leave your comments down in the comment section, yes? Artyom will be right back with you. Okay, I'll see you later, signing out. Bye. До свидания.